recording. Welcome back to some more Jak X, people.
If you hear TV in the background, that's no longer watching TV.
Alright.
How about a wonderful little death race through the lovely and scenic Marauder Fortress? It's a great place for big power slides and even bigger fireballs. So lay those mines wisely. Have fun killing the competition!
No, I never liked ice levels in video games. It's ice and water levels.
Let's cruise!
And the light turns green!
Have a little trouble.
Easy enough.
Welcome back to the GT Blitz Show.
Seth, the network has decided in their infinitesimally small wisdom to add a co-host to my show. I can't imagine anyone outshining yours truly, but alas, please give a lukewarm welcome to my new color commentator, as it were, Mr. Pecker.
Thank you, GT. And hello to all you peoples out there watching. I'd like to thank the network for choosing me to save this anemic little show.
Yes, well, welcome aboard, Pecker.
That's it! Who's his agent? Pecker always gets the sweet gigs in these adventures.
My first network assignment has been to investigate the rumored super bet on this year's big championship race. Sources say a high-level underworld crime connection is involved. But sadly, my sources won't return calls, and are now missing, and are probably dead. But Pecker is not so easily swayed. I will uncover the truth and report my findings right here on our show, GT.
Of course you will. And let me just say it's going to be so great working with you.
You too, Blitzman. Oops, sorry.
Why, you little bird shit!
You've won new side panels!
This is a jungle track, my boy. Ah, the greenery takes me back. Use the eco well here, or you won't see the next sunrise. You'll pass under a large canopy of trees here, and through some ancient ruins. Drive fast, or you'll be ruined yourself.
And the racers are ready to mix it up.
One lap finished.
Lose.
I kind of want it over.
You've won a front fender! Show him what he's won, Pecker!
The temple track has plenty of opportunity for the veteran drivers and lots of depth for the novices. Keep plenty of speed through the turns and watch for temple structures you can get air off of. Make me proud, Jack.
They're lined up and ready to rock.
All right, here we go.
You hit a girl?
actually surprised how we're killing these races right now.
There you are, Jack. Getting some local color? You certainly need it. You're positively pale on screen. Listen, I just wanted to tell your group that you can earn cool gadgets performing odd jobs for the commission and others.
What kind of jobs?
What kind of gadgets?
Good stuff. For instance, there are some dirt-forming robots that went berserk in the Crass Dirt Stadium. They need to be destroyed before someone gets hurt. Hunt them all down, and you'll be rewarded.
Sounds good.
Sounds dangerous!
It is. But the prizes are good, and you'll need them. That is, if you want to continue upgrading your car to keep up with the Joneses. The job's waiting if you want it. But be careful. We wouldn't want to hurt one of our star up-and-coming races. Hey, Pally, how's about a new set of wheels?
This is an important challenge, Jack. Father always loved this one. Collect as many points as you can, but watch out for the other racers. They'll find ways to steal points right out from under you. Show no mercy, I say.
Last one in is a rotten pecker egg.
Incoming! No!
here's a little pain. Hit the wall.
Eat this.
Oh my, look at that shine! A new vehicle for the winner!
Interesting.
Show him what he's won, Pecker!
This is a cold track, Jack. The poor plants can't get a break here, but you'd better break a lot, or you'll slide out on the ice. Remember to pick your lines carefully on those turns. Oh, and by the way, the rocks say hi.
So far, I feel a new one, because it has the most turbo. That turbo comes in handy.
This is what it's all about, folks.
We've got a green light.
One last finish.
Stop it!
Get some.
We're seeing some real scrambled eggs out there.
Oh, the crowd loves it!
Is a Grand Prix qualifier, Jack. You must earn a gold medal in each qualifying race in order to be invited to the big event.
Jack, you're getting great points for the season. But I heard a nasty rumor that someone's throwing big money around hiring top mercenary drivers to race. Whoever it is, they want to beat us badly.
I hear these new drivers are getting bonuses for kills. And I'm sure they wouldn't think twice about cheating to win.
Oh, great! That's all we need!
Uh-oh. Here comes a rather large specimen now.
Well, well, if it isn't the rat and his mangy animal.
Oh, you're a riot!
Have you met Miso's newest racer? This is UR86, the deadliest driver on the planet. Behind me, of course. 86 holds some of the top records for kills in a single event. Even I have to watch out for this one. Don't be shy. This bucket of bolts loves living things, so he can make them dead. Good luck out there.
Is that even legal?
Another Red Cup Grand Prix qualifying event. Now this is a must-win for anyone who wants to be a contender. And the luck is off.
I don't know.
lap done.
As a deadliest driver on the circuit with no fear. Lightning Fast Reflex, there's ice cool oil in his veins. Yari6 wants everything to be. Yari6 wants everything to be as lifeless as he is.
It's a death race. It's all about getting the kills. Keep moving around the track to get higher scores per kill. The more drones you can take out, the happier I'll be. Just remember to avoid being a target yourself.
This is going to be a great race!
Wait for it! Go!
Jackers! We're live once again for the biggest sport on the planet! It looks like the competition's really heating up, as are the piles of smoldering wrecks on the side of the road. Stay tuned for all the fireworks!
How does he get that sheen in his hair? I must know.
I guess we'll see some pros out there today.
Oh, joy. That Blitz fellow gives me the creeps. And the smarmy blight is even worse in person. If only he were...
Hey, people, did you catch my broadcast? You've got some serious competition today. People have been betting big. They say this championship's gonna come down to you guys and Miso's dream team. Still, the odds makers say your team falls short.
That's because most fools haven't figured me into the mix.
SIG!
Is my camera out of focus?
The great SIG has entered the competition. This is going to be better than I thought. But if you'll excuse me, I've got some real interviews to do.
Yeah, you do that. Sorry I'm late for the party, guys. I heard about Crew's little potion. That's why I never drink on the job. I say, never trust a dead man. Don't worry, I'll help you get that antidote.
Easy for you to say. Your life's not on the line.
For my friends, it is.
Good to have you back, SIG.
Great to be back. Now, let's see about this so-called competition.
Gosh, another new accessory is yours!
Okay, Chili Peppers, this is it!
SIG loves to collect trophies, the dead kind. We have on the wall, the dead kind on the wall. Born to fight, SIG still has a few things to teach you about survival. Even more to teach you about dying.
This race is through the docks. It's a rough part of town, so watch your six. There are lots of obstacles and plenty of places to splash, so keep sharp. Use turbos where you have breathing room, and remember to keep away from the water. Ready to race, Jack?
All right.
It's a clean start.
Wave to everyone, Daxter. around, Dax! No! We're taking fire! Bye-bye, Bernie. A one!
Oh, I got it.
Show him what he's won, Pecker!
Alright, well, hey. I could call it a night there. So, thank you for watching, everyone, and I'll see you all in the next video.